In other words, so as you see, they're vectors. In other words, so if I can somehow know the spin of the particle, in which direction the spin is pointing to, I know in which direction the dipole moment is pointing to. As if I know the particle involved, in other words, if I know the charge and the mass, if I know the spin, I know the dipole moment.